Welcome back, folks. It's time. Well, it's time to play some more Chrono Cross, but more specifically, it's time to go looking for Nikki. Now, we're going to be going into a forest, so we're probably going to want some Have I equipped the new stuff yet? No, I haven't. Oops. I don't have any black for him to play with at all. Everybody else has, well, no, Mojo doesn't have Jack, so I guess that doesn't really apply. I guess I'll give Serge an extra photon, right? Oh, you access the, well, it says right there, but just in case you haven't noticed it, it's you access the the sort menu with triangle. Well, at least I haven't, so I'm not sure if that changes when you change the controls. I don't know. That's what I thought would happen, but I had to be sure. Heal up there. You need a big heal. Wait a minute. What did I just say? We're going into a forest, so we're gonna want some yellow. I'm an idiot. Innates first, of course. Heat and then healing. Bigger magic. She is by just a slight amount. So he's actually full. Let's make Ice Lance his big attack. Kind of pretend he's a blue innate. A little green on her, that'll be good. Just put a little blue on him. Ice Lance or Aqua Beam? Let's go for an Ice Lance. That should be good. So we move to the Forest of Cutting Shadows, as it's called on the soundtrack. You know, there's stuff to show off. Let's get into the fights. Kid, you go first. One, two. Pilfer! Swipe! A tablet. Those are always nice. Hey, Mojo, you got spells we haven't seen before. Let's check them out. Let's see what Bushwhacker looks like. It's gonna suck because these are green innates, but that's okay. Biffity biffity! Fine. Let's see what your dash and slash looks like. Fun. Stylish. Hey, quit biffing me. We've seen all that before. You know, Mojo's got one. That's stuff we haven't seen yet. Smack. Not so much for that. I like this theme. This theme's pretty awesome. Always want to have a hit on him because it increases the chances of Pilfer succeeding. Saucer! Cool. Die. I like the maniacal sound of that. Oh, actually. Electro Jolt, biatch! Saucer! Cool! Hmm? total Guns N' Roses ripoff. Dude, we just got jumped. Smoke you! Right on. You know, I've got a feeling those aren't green. He uses his guitar as a weapon. Talk about a brown note. Yeah, I was right. They're not. They're definitely not green. Let's see if we can't screw them up a little bit here. Try that again. Oh, he's only got the one green. Whoops. Oh, come on, kid! You're better than that. Alright, Mojo, have at him. Now for the big one! rude! Chew on this. Nice. Two uplifts. That's a lot of yellow. Huh? What's with him? Well, let's go find out. Come on, get in there. What's up, man? It's you. What's this? Nice attitude, freak. We saved your life. You could at least thank us. You're off to Viper Manor, right? Take me with you. Who the bloody hell are you? Huh? Hmm? I think I recognize you from a poster in Termina. What business do you have in Viper Manor? I believe my sister is in there. Your sister? Anyway, I'll let you in on a secret if you let me join your party. How about it? Suits me. Rockin'! You're banned. Rockin' Lord. Later on, sure. Oh, fine. Oops, wrong exit. Alright, so what's the secret you want to tell us? Well, in order to get inside Viper Manor, you have to go through the water vein further up. There's a monster blocking the way. Well, in order to move it, you have to feed it one of the monsters in the forest. I wasn't quite sure how to lure one to it, but then I found this notebook. It says to lure the monsters with their favorite food. Favorite food? It's probably talking about the plant life growing in the forest. Plants are attracted to a certain aroma and emit their pollen. There's a total of three monsters, each of which has its own preference in food. I'll be staying by the port in Termina. Call on me anytime. That's that. And now, for a song. Alright. Hey! What the... I'm totally bringing him along. Now, what's he equipped with? Oh, porcelain pig? Pickaxe? Oh, gross. Chrono. And you have a bone to pick. Oh. You know, that's even more terrible when if you're familiar with the Gone Jackals. Any of you who are watching this who have already watched Let's Play Full Throttle, the I think it said it in the credits that the music that all the album that all the Gone Jackals music that was in that game came off of was called Bone to Pick. And they're definitely a rock band. I don't know about you all, but I like them a lot, actually. You know, I think I'm gonna nip back to town and get some more equipment. Because Nikki's there, look, Nikki's looking a little wimpy there. There are blueberries growing. Oh, okay. What over here? There are green berries growing. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's stuff in here. Scapula. I was always pissed off about something. I think I was angry at myself for having no talent. Everyone would just laugh at me or mock me. I hated myself. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be interested. Let's just get going. We'll do that next time. Must be red pollen. Blue, green, red, of course. And there's the red. Gotten late enough. I think I'm gonna go ahead. We've had this long enough. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and save it here. Hey, check it out. It's Korcha. All right, well, we'll see you again soon, folks.